catching up with Danny from All. Danny, of course, running in the Rock Shifter class. And Danny, making your 12th Florida Winter Tour start. Unbelievable how long you've been doing this. And I just asked you, how old are you? 20 years old. You've been at this a long time and you really enjoy the Florida Winter Tour.
Yeah, it's a great series. You know, when we first moved from Costa Rica to the U.S., everyone was talking about the Florida Winter Tour. It was a lot smaller back then. But we started back then, and we haven't missed a year since. It's been a great, great adventure with my dad. Unfortunately, he can't be here right now with us. He's back in Costa Rica working, but very happy to be here and very happy to be racing with you guys.
You know, you run the Florida Winter Tour, and obviously the competition is very good. You're coming off a pretty good start this weekend here in round number two. A couple top three finishes in the first two heats, qualified very well. Pretty comfortable on this track, and obviously you're no stranger to this track, but you're obviously pretty comfortable here at Ocala Grand Prix.
Yeah, it's actually out of the tour, the track that I normally struggle a little bit with. I'm a little bit of an aggressive driver when it comes to the wheel, and this track you have to be very calm. So I have to adjust. Been testing a lot with the go-kart in between the heats to find the go-kart for the final. But very happy, you know, Oliver and Austin are both, you know, Frontier. This is their home track. This is their track. This is what they learn everything. So I'm very happy to be right there fighting with them. And I'm just excited to see what's going to happen in the next heat and tomorrow.
Looking forward to your racing career. I know last month you guys were down in Homestead for the first round of Florida Winter Tour. The next day I look up and I see you in a stock car over there in Costa Rica. Tell us a little bit about what you got going on with the stock car. And boy, what a big difference coming from the carts to the stock cars.
Yeah, actually the series just started back home. Since it's the same chassis, same engine, just different bodywork for everyone else. So it's very tight competition. It's very fun. It's a lot different, of course. Everything happens a lot slower. You have more time to think. You don't move, you know, you just move your hands. Also, it's like 120 degrees inside the capsule. So it is a lot different. But, you know, the transition's not that difficult to do. You know, karting, you learn everything from karting. You just move it straight to cars. I'm actually even braking with my left foot in the car. So, you know, it's almost like driving a go-kart. But just, you know, excited to be racing cars and excited to be back here racing karts again.
What's the future look now this year? You're going to run out the rest of the Florida Winter Tour. Then will you continue on the cars? What's the schedule look like for 2016, Danny?
I will race when I get back home the week after this race. I will race in Costa Rica in cars. Then I'll finish the tour off, and I might do the Rotax weekend also in Palm Beach. Then I have another car race in Costa Rica. Then I'll probably do the U.S. Open in NOLA, SCUSA Spring Nats, the Summer Nats, and the Super Nats. And hopefully we could do the Vegas Open for the U.S. Open. So we've pretty got busy schedule with DRT Racing, and we're excited for it.
Yeah, I remember back in 2010, I had the opportunity to call the Florida Winter Tour. This kid, Danny from All, I said, this kid's going to be a superstar. And, boy, I'm going to tell you, Danny, I'm really proud of you. Again, I asked you, you're 20 years old. I'm really proud of you, and what an honor it is to see your career and how well you've done. And good luck the rest of this weekend here at the Florida Winter Tour.
Well, thank you so much, and I will try to make you guys proud.
All right. Again, Danny from All.